One day, aviation pioneer Alberto Santos-Dumont told Louis Cartier of his difficulties in reading the time on his pocket watch without taking his hands off the controls of his aircraft. In 1904, Cartier created the first modern watch designed specifically to be worn on the wrist, and which will bear a legendary name.